And then we download the backup data, apparently. Then we launch the game. This is all we're after. That meets original. Do my current save. Two players, yes. You can play together, open the menu with Gold Star. The player doesn't really get to do much. And then interact with the environment. Let's see what we can do. Ah, of course you got 5 1-ups. As is, but that's Peach for you. So easy for you. Come in orbit, why not? Is it me or the one? And It's not very useful. That's promising. Observatory.
Thank you.
The kitchen.
Yeah.
Our map is already ruined. Yeah, I lost. Life. For sure. This recently works. Thank you. enough to lose though, you gotta lose. And then be told you lose. But I had a nice job. Ready for it? Not really. We're going to anyways. Kidding me. You have to fly all the way through. Get as many shortcuts as you can. Again. Yep. Oh, you lost. Yeah, that's right. Yep. It's gonna be a long night. I'm not sure if the star up here if I don't face Boo. It's probably not. That's all right. As you face the Boo, no way of getting the star. Clever. I think I have a choice. Are you kidding me? What the heck is this supposed to be? I'm trying to win a race, and I'm gonna lose again because I refuse to latch onto a star, of course. Too, but lost because, you know, like this thing. Let's win, and then nope. Who needs to win when the game can break against you? Typical. These sort of games. I don't recall playing this hard when I beat it on the Wii originally.